Welcome to Smabb's channel. I hope you enjoy the show.
Still alive, cunts! Come get some.
I hope you enjoy today's video. Mira, signing off. Hello, perv lords, scrub lords. Been a long ass time since I've recorded anything. Hope you're having a good day. I am here with bestest friends of the channel, Jayoslavic, who is recording video after a long ass time like me. And Robin. You all know Robin. He makes a lot of videos. They're always random.
Actually,
until they're not.
I've also been off for like a solid month, so we're all kind of...
Goddamn.
This is like everyone's comeback video. Yeah.
So, it's Christmas for y'all, or Hanukkah, so and so forth holiday. But we decided, fuck that shit. It's a spooky map.
Yeah.
So, let's hope my heart problems are minimal. It says...
if you can handle, like...
Does say up there that I am advised to be careful.
Yeah. There's like a couple spots where it might be a little like jump scary, but not too bad.
So, ready when y'all are.
Letting you all know.
Interactive Resident Evil.
Expect an update video from me, like maybe a couple days or so, I don't know, after this video. I'll let you know what all has been happening since the last time I uploaded, but we're going to kick it back off with this one. So, but yeah, stay tuned. And yes, Baller. Let's kick this shit off.
Alright. So, if we're all ready, come over to this door. Once it's open, it's basically the game is ready. You get a gun.
That is true.
And then
I got the key.
The key is global. There should be
a
gun on the desk for you.
So what if one of us holds a key and the other's dual wield?
You could.
So I unfortunately don't see a
gun. Here, am I holding a gun on this hand, Jay?
You're holding two guns.
I'm holding... You see no guns?
I see none.
Ah, there is only three guns. There are only three guns, so you're gonna have to give Jay one of those guns.
The game might be broken because Jay can't see any of the guns.
I can't see any. All I can
see
is the key.
You see this gun?
No, I can't see any of the guns. None of them, just the key.
Oh, game has broken to Jay.
And I saw the gun spawn.
I found a gun too. Hey.
We should each get one gun, and there should be the key. And that should be global, so whoever wants to unlock the first door can.
Welcome back to this shit again.
Welcome
back.
I'll keep
those
on. Yeah, keep those on, though.
Got room key required. I already got it.
All right. We are in the biz. So, before we go running around the whole mansion, there should be a blatantly obvious thing over there.
Yes, blood. It looks like ketchup, actually.
Yeah, someone's just ketchup. Having a fat hamburger over here in the stock room.
It's exactly, see? They're stocking ketchup.
Hello?
Look, see? You got the man witch! Hey! Hey! This is my man.
Oh, yeah, headshots do more damage.
Oh, you are a disgusting maggot, aren't you?
Bye.
All right.
Oh, we got another one.
Excuse me. Oh, yes, behind. Watch out. Didn't get...
There you go.
I hear another
one. I hear another one. Yeah, I think
Let's get out of the room.
I think the difficulty scaling is based on how many people are in the world. So the more there are, the harder it is.
Oh, shit.
Go away. Okay, cool. Okay. Okay. Yeah. There we go.
Okay.
I think we did.
Huh?
Okay, got another key. This is the first floor key.
Check the rooms. Oh yeah, med kits should be available as well. So if you get hurt,
the day room seems to have something nice in it.
Do you have the day
room
key?
Not yet.
Okay, you said it was first floor.
Yeah, I think it's this way. I know that's where we start.
Oh.
Right here?
I think so. Did it do it?
Oh. Oh. There's three in there. You are dead. Not a big surprise.
Ah! I've been hit. Behind you, Mira. Okay. Oh no, I got hit. There's another key. And a med pack.
Excuse me.
Hey, if you see any floating coins, make sure to shoot those.
You are dead. Are you coming down the stairs? Yes, you are. Look at him. Ain't he majestic?
Second floor key.
Oh my days.
I have the second. This is the second floor key.
Okay.
Beautiful. Let's check other rooms here.
Does that open?
Yes, it does.
Kitchen?
Hello, I am here for Manwich.
Anyone in the kitchen with Dinah?
Oh, you're on the other side, aren't you?
Oh, hey.
They are dead. Not a big surprise.
Found a key.
Here, you can have a key. Or no, you can have a key.
Oh, we've unlocked the spiders.
Spiders? Fucking hell. Oh,
Jesus.
Yeah. Not really spiders. They're like weird not spiders. But...
So I'm on red.
Oh, I hear. Jay.
I got hit really bad. That scared the fuck out of me. I wasn't
There's
expecting
a med kit
spiders.
In here.
Where?
Up on that desk over here.
Fucking hell.
You should be good now.
I actually cannot believe I was not expecting spiders to be in this, I'll be honest. That's why it freaked me out so bad.
Yeah. I think I got this key.
I was just looking at the refrigerator and I got ambushed by three spiders.
Alright.
We got a thing over here.
Oh,
running
right
zombie.
There.
I got him.
Oh.
Oh, hey.
Zombies.
Watch out. Watch butt.
Ah! No! Oh, no, I died.
Robbie is dead. Not big surprise.
Kidding.
So, it looks like... So when you die, you just respawn upstairs, apparently.
But the objective is to not die.
Alright. Red gem.
Okay. Here, Jay, you wanna grab the gem?
Bye-bye. Got it.
Alright.
So, the gems come to that statue over here.
Yeah.
Yeah, one of those. There you go.
Cool.
Alright.
Mira, which key do you have?
Second floor?
Okay.
Well, yeah, either of you can lead.
I was just making sure which key.
My key!
Oh, Jay got it.
I just stole it. I'm sorry, you know, I apologize.
How dare?
So if the key doesn't disappear when you unlock a door, okay, nope.
Then that means it has uses.
try bathroom.
Try bathroom, yeah, we can work right to left.
You know, for something that's supposed to have a light, it's not very lighty.
Bedroom. Yeah.
Not there either.
Okay, so it's somewhere over here. Yeah.
Oh.
That one did it. Is the key still existing?
Yes, the key is still existing.
Okay, so it's still needed.
Yes.
Oh.
This is just a mirror room. Hey, another key, though.
Day room key!
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh,
that's a dick move to pull the people in VR chat. The mirror turns out to be a death trap.
Merry Christmas. Fucking spiders. Dicks. That was actually clever as shit, though, I have to give that. That was pretty funny.
Fucking
I wasn't
hell.
Even looking at the mirror, I was like looking at the furniture behind us, and then I fucking got all disoriented.
And yeah, I had
we
a dick move to pull the VR tappy.
Ooh. A photo of a gun.
That looks like it's in the morgue.
It's in one of the cabinets.
But, take me to the day room.
Looks like a bathroom,
I think that's
maybe.
Downstairs, but Jay's key can still be used, so let's use it up while we're up here.
My X key.
Right.
Oh, jeez.
Hi.
Hey, fellas.
I don't know what that noise was.
More Zambos.
Suck. I can't do nothing.
Cool.
What do we got?
Oh, there's a med kit.
Where?
Ooh,
someone hit a coin. Oh, spider.
Hey, spider.
Inside.
No!
Got it. Even though they're not technically spiders, which is funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, med kit on that table there.
Oh, God,
you activate it like when you shoot
too.
A gun.
God, I needed that red bar.
Okay.
Is that key still good, Jay, or is that one used up?
Nope, that was it. That was all it did.
Okay.
So then we go to the day room. After.
As you see, it's in the bathroom.
As well.
Ooh, medkit.
Medkit in there. Yeah.
Free medkit.
Yeah, nothing in that one.
What do we got in the classroom? Oh, it needs a key. Apparently.
Nope.
These doors seem to be a bit buggy for me.
Nothing in there either. Okay. Alright. Day room. Where's Mira?
Oh, there she is.
Okay. Downstairs.
Pretty
sure day
room
is downstairs.
Yeah.
Ha-ha!
Yeah, it was. It was over cheer.
Okay. Oh, yeah, there's a map right here.
Mm-hmm. That's another one of them gems.
Why? Clear thus far.
A gem and a key.
Whoa, hold on.
He does.
No.
I don't know
Okay, we killed the big one. The big one's down.
I think there was a Jay stole there. My item as well. Not only does he steal the keys, he steals items.
I don't steal, I just pick up what I find. It's called survival.
Yeah, I got the key. There's
a key. I'm going to go grab. Hey, look, a bathy room.
Probably a med kit, or at least a something.
I would love to have a med kit.
Try this one.
I do know there was a med kit upstairs in a bathroom.
Yeah. Oh, coin. Shoot that. There you go. One shot. Alright.
Med kit upstairs.
Well, I'm at yellow. I guess I could wait.
Well, the next stop's the basement, so.
Let's do it.
Oh, you know what? I don't think I had my world volume up this whole time.
I have mine at 100.
Mine's at 80.
I did not have mine.
Voices are at 70.
I have everything at 100.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
Wow.
That was fast.
Died fast as
oh,
shit.
Oh, look, explodey barrel. Excuse me. Look at all these explodey barrels. That's probably good.
Interesting.
Wow.
Scared the fuck out of me. Jackasses.
Ooh.
Fucking hell, I was just standing right here and the fucking door like fell on me. Jackass fucking zombies.
Oh wait, we can pick up the exploding barrel?
Oh jeez! Well, I just took damage. I just took damage.
I was in the middle of that and I didn't take any.
I was at green and now I'm at yellow.
Well, there's a med kit in here, so.
Yeah. A key?
Ooh, got us a coin.
Used it.
Mine.
Hey, I grabbed that!
Die! 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 What are y'all shooting?
A zombie.
Oh, okay. Wait, in here. Seems there's a few.
What the hell?
I just teleported.
You losers.
I hear another one moaning. Oh, there he is.
Wait, I heard a door.
Something banging on something.
I just heard what sounds like the big boss roaring. What the hell? We killed him already.
He's alive. He's alive!
Oh, snap. Bigger guns.
There it is. Hey.
I am.
Oh, he's coming around the corner. I would do well, but I'm holding a key.
Which key you got?
I'm perfectly fine with using this. Exam room key, second floor.
Alright. Let's do it. I'm hearing a lot of moans. Oh, hey
yeah,
guys.
They're all right here.
Where are you at?
Oh.
Oh no, spider eggs.
I swear I just saw a running guy. Someone killed him already. Alright, cool.
Bedroom key, second floor.
Alright.
Right here.
Oh no, that's bathroom.
You're a
bedroom.
You're a bathroom.
That looks like more spooter eggs. Oh, the key's still good. Come unlock the bathroom real quick before we go in there.
Yep.
There you go.
Med kit. And a key.
Okay.
Yeah, there's at least
got a key.
Med kit here.
Which key?
It's a
classroom.
Classroom key.
I think that's over this way somewhere. Aha.
Gangster mode. Engage.
What happened?
Yeah. Yeah, everyone's getting in my face.
Oh, hey, zombie key. Second floor.
Oh, hi.
Jeebus.
Wow, they just all came. What? They all came out of the lockers.
Damn. Why'd you shoot me? You good?
Surgery key.
Which key was that one?
Oh, okay.
That's right over here.
Oh, hey.
Oh my god.
Behind you, Mira. Behind you, behind you.
Ah, Mira.
Kid in here, so
y'all can heal up.
Oh, jeebony Christmas! You fuck you, you cunt. Anyways, jeez. I don't need it. I didn't get hit.
And then look, another gem.
It's a flip wire.
That's my birthstone.
Would one of you want to do the honors?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah.
Ta-da.
Here.
Alright.
Map.
Yeah, don't forget your extra gun.
It is my protection.
Alright.
Thank you, y'all.
I don't need it. My
Big Mac.
Protection.
I hear a moaning.
I hear somebody having fun.
You are dead. There we go. Not a big surprise.
Got him. All right.
Spiders.
Wait, boss fight.
Fuck is yes. Boss fight and spiders. And little spiders. Oh my god! Hello, spooky.
I'm taking Dablet.
Taking Dablet? Ah, shit. Yeah. Zombie came up. Hey, go fuck yourself.
Spider down.
Oh, well, you got your second gun. That's fine.
I have my protection pistol.
Cool. All right. Who's anyone got?
Gem. Yes, I got the gem and spider inbound. Fucking hell! I'm glad it didn't hit me because I Baller. Just healed up.
Yeah.
Die.
Oh, hey, Zumba.
Spider incoming.
Or, I don't know why we're calling them spiders, but they might as well be spiders.
Cool. All right, the final gem. Oh, a key.
And the guy's
round
back.
Round two.
Yeah, round two.
Spider's inbound.
I think we did it. Who wants the final key?
I say it should be Robin. He hasn't interacted yet. He hasn't done full interaction.
I don't have a few keys. No, go for it. This is your comeback video, okay?
It's the asylum. We're going to the asylum. Oh my god, why are we going to the asylum?
We're in the asylum.
Your mom is in the asylum. Okay, I don't know, sorry.
No, oh god.
That was so bad. Was so bad.
I think you did it. Hey, we did it. Oh, now look, about a half an hour. Oh, we missed a coin. Oh, look, and end credits. Nice.
All right, so
29 minutes and 42 seconds.
Well, that was VRC the Dead. How you holding up? Oh. Yo.
So, I hope y'all have enjoyed the video, and hope you'll enjoy all our other videos. I'm gonna also take a picture of this.
That's a good idea.